When Jesus pulled the dress and Thomas saw it, you know, sometimes somebody can see something is true, but they said it's true. It's too good to
believe.
It's too good
to believe.
Hey. Because they know that you are homeless. And there's a new Mercedes Benz, they sell it like 250,000. So when the snow, the person was standing by and the car stopped. And last time they were laughing at you that because too poor, maybe you might come and sit in their car. And but you, let me tell you something. Let me warn you. When you are climbing up, the same people you meet.
Jesus.
When you are coming down.
Yes.
I said, if when you are climbing up,
yes.
The same people you meet.
Yes.
When you are going down.
Yes. The same people you meet.
Today you are down.
Yes.
And somebody is up.
Yes.
And they are laughing at you.
Yes.
They are talking about you.
Yes.
They are disgracing you.
Yes.
They are frustrating you.
Yes.
God is about to surprise your enemy.
Yes.
God is about to surprise your
enemy.
God is about to surprise your enemy. This woman, when she heard a call, she will not give you a ride because you are coming to sit in the car, you might sweat, and the car will be. But the table has turned around. Her business failed. Her business crashed now. Her car is with a mechanic. She needs like 3,000. She doesn't have money. But the next time, the new Benz, that is 300,000. She was standing by the corner. You, that poor woman, God today has turned your story around.
Jesus.
When the car pulled up and you rolled her glass down, her heart jumped. But instead of you to walk away, he said, my sister from Divine, open the car and sit down. And then it is the same you.
Same you.
But she has to stretch her neck. He just asked her to sit down. But she looked inside the car. Look at you again. Look at you again. And God is about to surprise. God will 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 surprise.
Nania only beans, Omana, what did the soul? What did you talk to say? I don't know what you are. 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 What you What did not put Kashama Kununba? What Mama Kuma Shamo? The same mother who in the room. It's the Bishop, who knew my Yakase, or Yambi, who knew my Yamama, or Nipapa to me, Tiasi. That is your good empty. For yet, yes, if he is that, no, 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 Who you my If he's any or to him on the
road. Oh yes.
Now see sign when the chief and so now take come on now. What did I tell you to say? I know my God yeah. Won't you be with us? Now I'm Papa. When I see you now, I see Edja Udi Nasis.
Today being the resurrection day, there is only one thing I want you to do for yourself, and everybody will do this. Anything that is dead in your life, we're going to pray that as Jesus is risen. Any dream, you know the dream of Joseph almost died after his brothers buried him in Egypt. When they buried him in Egypt, the intent was to kill his dream. And you know why you are here? The devil thought that at this point, that is why, let me tell you something. There are some of you, I don't want to prophesy too much today, but there are so many of you, I see that the devil has disturbed you to the point that the devil has given up on you.
Jesus.
Me say, Abai for Yahoo from 1982.
Jesus.
2012 na be forecast e be be dun ye nya no but only e wadi ba be surprise wa be ifo
amen.
God is about to shock your the enemy.
How you see
the God is going to shock your enemy.
How you see
God is going to shock your enemies.
How you see
God is going to shock your enemies.
How you see
God is going to shock your enemy.
How you see
God is going to shock your enemy.
How you see
amen.
Amen.
You are going to pray. Everybody, don't stand up. Time is up. I want to anoint everybody so we can go. But everybody here, maybe your dream was to become a president. Years ago, when I was going to school, my dream was to become a doctor. But I wasn't good. I was good with English and but mass. If I get 96 in English, when it comes to mass, but I had wanted to become a doctor.
Wish.
I had wanted, listen to my language. You are a doctor. All I needed was that in my family, I wanted to become
doctor.
But the devil bracketed me with mass. So, I was trying in English. But I made a mistake when I got to even system because I thought I could still try. So I decided to do business. Government, accounting,
management.
What is the other one?
Management.
Yes. The SS people were saying something, but the system is, yes.
Of course.
Yes. 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 You. Yes. Yes. Now I know. Yeah. The SSS people were.
Yeah.
But I did very well in government. Economics, I did very, not too bad. But in accounting, I didn't do very well because when I ran away from science, I decided to try accounting, but accounting too.
Calculation. Calculation.
So, my dream to become a doctor. But after years, when I forgot about my doctor, to be. But today they call me a doctor, right?
Hey,
you know, my dream. A cousin of mine called from Ghana. I've been talking to him for a long time. Then he called me and said, "Doctor," I said, I was shocked. Apparently, my family has spread it everywhere that their brother is a doctor in America. But you see, in Ghana, if you are a doctor, it is not the science one. It is, hey, you are a doctor in America. I say, even though you are jobless and you are a bankrupt, right now, if you call any credit card company and you mention your name, they tell you sorry. Because all the credit card company, they have your name on their record. Bad credit. But God is about to use your bad credit and he will give you a good credit. I say your bad credit will turn into a good credit. When Jesus Christ came up and Thomas finally believed, that it was Jesus. He started touching Jesus. Sarah was too old to have a baby, so when they heard Sarah had a baby, because if a woman gets to menopause, there is no way you have a baby. But how come? I don't know. You have passed the time to be rich because you are not strong. But God is saying it is not your energy, it is not your wisdom, but I prophesy that one of the millionaires in America shall be you.
Yes.
One of the millionaires in America shall be you. One of the millionaires in this world shall be you. One of the millionaires in this world shall be you. One of the millionaires shall be you. One of the millionaires shall be you. One of the millionaires shall be you. Yamishrao. Hey, Yamishrao. Look, before you leave this place, every negative thing you came here with today, it died yesterday. And you know what I'll tell you? You know what I'll tell you? Everything that you came here with, it died yesterday. And because Jesus died yesterday,
yes,
and today he's risen. I confess
tomorrow.
Come on, say with me.
Because
you will live on and on and on and on.
Every fear is gone.
Every fear in your life, I cancel with the blood of Jesus.
Yes, I
die for us. He died for us all. Oh, he lives and dies. He lives to bow my power.